Hello there.
Hi.
We're back.
Are we?
Yes.
Yep.
And Brad's gonna rob a train.
Brad?
No, I'm not.
Because it has pretzels.
Brad! For pretzels?
Well, I can't help myself.
Brad, you don't rob trains for their food. Half the time they're not carrying food. You rob them for the monies. Monies can buy many pretzels.
Ah, shit.
What?
Italian men?
Freaking. What's this? Freaking Bronte's men?
Oh, Bronte hates you now?
I guess. Oh, don't worry, we're about to take care of him.
Well, remember, Bronte set you up.
Yeah, that's true. Brad!
Wow. You pulled an Andrew.
Good job, Brad.
By the way, I'm Chris.
I'm Andrew.
I'm Brad. And I'm Brad. Yeah, I'm not sure how many more main missions we have. Two, maybe? Only two left for this chapter.
Oh, okay. I was about to say.
We don't have too much longer. I know that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the main quest is only like 20 hours long. You can breeze right through this game if you do that and nothing else.
I think it's a little longer than that, but,
well, speedrunner's probably done it in 20.
Yeah, maybe. You two have any idea of what's bound to happen? Like,
I do.
Yeah, I figure you know what's, like, what happens.
Does half the gang die?
I'm not gonna say, but.
Shocking, more shocking deaths?
Yeah, let's say that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, at least someone's going to die, unfortunately.
Aww. Is it John Marsden?
Yep, John dies.
I can't believe John dies before the end. Wow. We all just gonna get shot like any other hoodlum. Put down like any other pest. And all that stuff we believed in, just something to make us better at killing folk, faster at running away. Oh, shit.
Well.
John realized it.
I guess it is what it is, and right now this is it.
Damn.
Ain't never gonna see my son grow up.
Damn.
Ain't never gonna atone for my sins. Ain't never nothing but gonna get shot for them. I hope God can forgive me for what I've done on this earth, because ain't much I'm proud of. A whole lot I hope he's forgotten about.
God, that's grim.
Yeah. Well, don't worry, John. You're in the sequel.
Yeah, Dutch, we're coming.
Arthur, you get the deciding vote.
About what?
Oh, shit.
You take an insult and scurry off like cockroaches? Or deal with business the right way?
We don't need to take revenge. We hardly know the guy.
This ain't about revenge, Hosea. Angelo Bronte don't mean shit to me. This is about the fact we are planning to rob a bank in his town. A bank that he no doubt protects. A town where his men are gunning for us. Before we do that, we need to put him out of commission.
I disagree. There's always an easier way.
There ain't no easier way. Now, I know his type. He is a vindictive little power
broker who rules by fear. Now, we pull that stunt in his cesspit of a town, we're doomed. You want to leave this place? Leave this country? We need that money.
Just don't feel good, Dutch.
This is it. This is the last job that we are ever going to pull. Before the year is out, we are going to be harvesting mangoes in Tahiti. Farmers. But we need seed capital, and we need to leave. You know it. I know it.
Forgive me if I can't think too much about the mango harvest.
This is it. Trust me. Arthur.
If it's business, well, business is business.
Angelo Bronte stands between us and our future.
You'll damn us all.
Arthur, come on.
Hosea's right.
Right about this one.
I am.
I mean, this whole game has been like one misstep after another because of Dutch.
Yeah.
Quit doubting, Arthur. It does no favors. Come on. We need to go see a man about a boat. A boat? We're headed to a settlement called Legras. I met a boatman there called Thomas who knows these waters like the back of his hand.
I need to play the first game.
This is the first game.
I mean, the first game they released. For some reason, they released these out of chronological order.
You mean Red Dead Revolver?
Okay. Yeah, that's exactly.
I do still possess some capacity for rational thought, Arthur. Back to work, boy.
Sure about that, Dutch?
Okay, yeah, I don't know about that.
Thank you. For what? For taking my side back there.
It ain't about sides.
Feels like Hosea's lost his spine.
No, Hosea's just really smart.
Yeah.
We need to hit that bank. And Bronte has the police and just about everything else in San Denis in his back pocket. He also set us up. And lest we forget, took young Jack.
I understand. We just got a lot of pots on the boil, given all the folks who's out gunning for us.
You all seem to have forgotten how money is made and what it takes to support 20 people. Let alone what it takes to give 20 people a new life overseas.
With all due respect, Dutch, is this Tahiti plan really gonna work out?
You tell me, Arthur. Is it? Have some goddamn faith. I am bending over backwards to make a future for us.
I know,
but, when did you become so small-minded? If you'd rather we break up the family, go our separate ways, just tell me.
Of course not.
This isn't a prison camp. I am not forcing anybody to stay. So either we're in this together, working together to get out together, or we're not. There simply isn't a reality in which we do nothing and get everything.
I know. You're right. This feels like we're on borrowed time again. I mean, the O'Driscolls found us.
Yeah. We need to move, and soon. Haven't I made that clear? I feel like I'm going in circles with all of you. Micah is the only one left with any loyalty.
Now, that ain't fair.
You are talking like John. I swear that woman is poisoning him. I've seen it before.
Damn.
What's the problem here?
There ain't a problem.
You think Micah would question going after Bronte? No. He'd say, let's go.
Dutch is fucking losing it, man.
Yeah.
Here we are. Let me do the talking.
Oh, you haven't even seen the half of it, of some of the shit that he does come up.
Thomas, it is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Mr. Dutch. Thomas, have you met Arthur? Arthur, Thomas is quite the boatman. He's going to help us get close to our prey. The other night we had quite the adventure fishing for catfish. Now, my friend, can I call in that favor?
What do you need?
You know Angelo Bronte. Well, exactly. We need to make a social call. We were hoping you could row us in quietly one evening around the back of his house.
Well, if anyone can, I can.
We'll pay you for your trouble.
Damn.
If you're bringing him trouble, it won't be no trouble for me.
Good.
My business partner, Jules, he's out on the skiff. I need to check with him. Plus, I need to check the traps. Would you come with me?
Of course. Arthur?
Why not?
Shouldn't take too long if we can find him. Eli, mind you, there's a lot of gators. Uncommon number. Big ones.
Jeez.
Great.
Oh,
now, Arthur,
it would take more than a prehistoric reptile to scare you, surely.
I just want to see you meet your match when it comes to an aging predator with a big mouth, Dutch.
Something of a comedian, Thomas. More of a jester than a gunslinger.
Well, if you say so, Mr. Dutch. This way. Come on, this way. Follow me here. And stay on
Arthur is
ground.
So fucking savage.
Call this ground. It feels like water to me.
Down here, we can't be too picky there, Mr. Arthur. Got a couple of crayfish traps up ahead. Mr. Dutch, you keep a lookout for company. Mr. Arthur. Check the traps with me. Can you please check the other one for me, Mr. Arthur?
He's doing it.
This one's empty.
All right. I got a few more set over this way. Come on.
I don't want to know what just touched my leg.
You show you the right fellas to be going after Angelo Brunton?
Oh, he's much more the kind of reptile I can handle.
Now stay close. Make sure you follow my line.
Oh, I fully intend to, Thomas.
You too, Mr. Arthur.
You can see why eating in swamp waiting hasn't caught on as a pastime, can't you?
I love it out here. Peaceful. Nobody bothering you now. Except for the night folks sometimes.
The night folk.
Yep, some strange people around these parts. Wilder than the animals they are.
Well, this just gets better and better.
And we've encountered the night folk before, haven't we?
Yep.
Yes.
Hey, you got a crayfish.
And they're getting deeper.
Yeah, are you walking here or swimming? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah, this is pretty sketchy.
This music is not making me feel any better.
Whoa. Stop where you are. It's a gator. Just stay as still as you can.
Hey, Brian, I dare you to shift.
What are you doing? You're spooking. By that small island up here. I don't know what's taking Jules so long with that boat.
I think we are all equally keen to find her.
Give me a hand here, Mr. Arthur. This trap is stuck in the mud. It happens. Ugh.
guess something didn't want to be caught.
Well?
My God. So it's true.
What is?
There's been talk of a big old bull, but people talk a lot of nonsense. I guess this was... No, but only something huge could do this.
Fantastic. Let's hope it bites you first, Dutch.
Should we just keep moving? I don't really want to hang around here much longer.
I suppose this could wait. Let's go.
Oh, boy. Also, I love how we're just letting our guns get wet.
Yeah.
They don't use powder.
What?
They don't use powder.
Yeah, but if you get a gun... Like, not only is it wet, it's muddy. Like, even if it doesn't jam up immediately...
My God, there's no shortage of...
That it's... It's still gonna deteriorate the gun, you know, worse than it should be.
Well, you know what they say.
What?
Video games.
Okay.
We really should have run into Jules by now. I reckon we should split up so we can search both sides.
Okay, Arthur, since you appear so at home here, you take the right.
We'll go left.
What?
Just keep your eyes open.
Well, gee, thanks, guys.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Now, I'm going to make a prediction here. Jules is dead.
Yeah, I forget.
He says.
Well, we'll find his half-eaten corpse here in a second. Jules.
Hey, someone there?
Oh, there's a light.
Up here.
That must be him.
Hey, you in the tree. What are you doing?
There's a monster. A monster.
You okay up there?
There's a monster.
Where?
Look at that clip.
Where'd he go?
Watch his left hand.
What?
A big gator. Big as I ever saw. Big and nasty. Knocked me off the boat.
When he's talking, his left hand clips. The gun floats by itself on his knuckles. See? You see it?
Yeah.
I got the scarab. It's over here. Stuck. Got it loose. Jump. Good man.
All right, let's get back to the dock.
Yes, please, let's go.
Thank God. So, who are these fellas, Thomas?
Two new friends of mine. I'll explain later.
Jules? We are very happy to have finally made your acquaintance.
I thought I was going to be out here all night.
What was you doing hiding up in the tree, boy?
This gator was huge, Thomas.
I feel like one of them is going to get eaten.
Twice as angry, too.
Oh, shit.
Now what? I think we hit a tree stump.
Yeah, I thought we cleared. You're going to need to jump in and pull us free.
Me?
Yeah, just do it. It won't take you a minute, boy. Go on.
This is a bad idea.
You'll see any giant monster long before it gets anywhere near you. Got a couple crack gunslingers here with the guns loaded. You'll be fine.
You didn't see the thing.
Yeah, neither did you. It's just a myth, Jules. Now pull.
Oh, he is so fucking dead. Yep, he's dead. Quick, Arthur! Go!
He's right there.
Right, hurry up! Save Jules! It got his leg, Brad! Hurry!
Put him out of his misery, quick!
Yeah!
It's only the right thing to do. Don't look back, Brad.
As fast as I can.
Does he still have his leg? Brad, hurry! You're gonna die!
He might be a goner. Cool.
It's a chewed up leg.
Yeah, but he still got it. A couple health cures, he'll be fine.
What are you talking about, Andrew? I heard you just had to suck it out.
No, that is the exact wrong thing to do with venom. And besides, it's not venomous!
You don't know how this gator works.
Oh.
I think he's going. Shit, that is one big old gate. Oh, your boy doesn't look too good there.
Here, take this. Try to stop bleeding.
You're gonna be okay, son. You're gonna be okay. Just thank your old Uncle Dutch.
This is a big old gator, Andrew. I mean, it could be a dinosaur.
I stopped the bleeding. I think he'll be okay if he don't get a fever.
We can bring down a fever.
A fever is the least of our worries. Oh, he's back. God damn it.
What's going on?
Straight ahead. Don't you see it?
Oh.
He's under the water, coming right for us. Okay, I think it's had enough.
Now, jeez, can we get back now?
This freaking mission's dragging on.
Yeah.
You're gonna be okay, kid. Sorry, Jules. Guess all them stories was true. Big and bad. That's unusual. Normally the little one's angry. Big one's is lazy.
Yeah. I guess he never outgrew his anger. Kinda reminds me of you, Arthur.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen you squeal before, Dutch.
I weren't the one squeal.
Yeah, well, you weren't in the water with him. And this poor boy was nearly dead. Can we get some help? Jules's been bitten.
Oh, my God.
There's a monster out here. He's been bitten, but he's alive. Just keep him warm. Feed him garlic for the infection.
Garlic?
Thank you.
Seriously?
Both of you. I'm at your service anytime you need.
Thank you, Thomas. Where can we find you?
Just meet me back here.
There's a YouTube channel that like delves into like how accurate this game historically has been.
Yeah, Andrew, how accurately historic is it?
I'm curious about that.
I'm talking to Andrew. He's got the history diploma and degree diploma.
Yeah,
he should know the answer. Yeah, Andrew, how accurate is it?
I don't know. This isn't my area of expertise.
Do
you know how vast history is?
Yes. Thus, I'm asking you, Mr. History degree over there.
Yeah. What?
How historically accurate is it?
Well, he just told you, he doesn't know.
That's why I'm going to keep asking until he knows.
Not very. I mean, there's this big city called Saint Denis, which obviously does not exist in real life, so clearly not historically accurate at all.
Well, it's based off of New Orleans, obviously, and it's original.
No. New Orleans isn't in this game. Saint Denis is. Saint Denis did not exist. It's not historically accurate.
You don't have your history degree.
Yeah, I'm right, you're wrong. Shut up, Fred. Oh. Damn it.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. It was originally called New Bordeaux because there's a leaked map before this game came out, and it was called New Bordeaux, but you know what other city was called New Bordeaux that came out?
What?
A little before this?
What?
Mafia 3.
Huh.
So they changed the name.
Okay. So where am I going?
Dutch.
Yeah, the Dutch mission. Are you the Stranger mission up in Annensburg? The Dutch missions right up the road. You want to go to the Stranger mission, there's a campfire that you can
literally fast. Right there, yeah.
Yeah.
I'd say campfire's there, might as well fast travel to Annensburg.
Okay. Yeah.
Get rid of the one mission.
Yeah, finish that off and then go see Dutch.
Yeah.
Rest by the fire. Brad.
It's not letting me do it.
Gosh. Well.
Tear it down and rebuild.
Yeah.
Look at that, you can fast travel to Annensburg.
Yeah. And it was the first one on the list.
Because alphabetical.
Yep. Brad got him a glass of the Milkies.
Hey. Hey.
Hey.
You got him some Milkies.
You got the milks?
Yeah, I got milk. Milk. It's pretty much right.
Yeah.
You entered legendary animal territory, Andrew.
Wow. What the fuck? Ah, fucking. Yeah, fucking Arthur just somersaulted over his horse.
I'm looking for Slim Grant, State Marshal. Heard you boys know where to find him.
Oh, Mr. Marshal was here last week. I think he headed up to Beaver Hollow looking for some outlaws.
You coming back?
Sure, when he catches them fellers he's been after.
Well, how long's he been gone?
Well, a couple of days.
What, you ain't gonna go look for him?
If your boss's boss, who you all hated, went missing, possibly dead, at the hands of a bunch of violent wanted men, would you go looking for him?
Well, yeah, probably, because I'm a fool.
Well, he did. Maybe I'll become marshal. I'll be a hero riding a horse from town to town, mister. Think of that.
Good luck with those dreams.
Okay, where's my horse?
Wait.
I see him on the... Oh.
Right there. Get on a horse.
Get on her.
Get on a horse.
Sorry, boy.
What's with the... Wait, open up the menu again. Get a horse. What's the cow skull thing?
Masks.
Oh, okay. For some reason, I was, like, confused.
Good morning, mister.
Go in there. You didn't put a marker.
Yeah, for some reason, that's not...
Yeah, why do I need a fucking marker?
Where are you going?
Yeah, where am I going?
You're not staying on the road.
Well, neither are you.
I'm not playing the game.
But yeah, exactly.
So stay on the road.
I'm trying. I mean, perfectly honest, sometimes I think a real-life stubborn horse would control better than this game. Okay. Let's try this. But nothing. Eat your beans.
State Marshal.
On the tree.
Oh. Untie me.
Just casually walks up.
And walks around the whole tree just to kind of from the side that you could just walk to the left.
Shit. Run! Run! Oh, fuck. Ah! Die!
Andrew. You're being a terrible shot.
What is he?
Okay, where's the other one?
Behind you. In there.
That was pretty brutal of me.
Well, that was lousy. Well, that's the truth. And well, now what? Now what are you doing?
That's not the right guy. Oh boy. Okay.
Now you need the living guy. Now get your horse. Now, check your map. Where are you going?
Yeah, where am I going?
Up.
No, no.
Up. Up.
Going on here?
I was. Before you got so short.
What the hell are you up to?
I'm taking you to see an old friend of yours. It's a reunion of sorts.
Will you stop being so damn cryptic?
I'm telling you all I can. It's a job. Someone wants to see you. Taking you to them.
What if I don't want to see them?
Well, that's a good argument for keeping that rope around your wrists.
Stick to the trails, kids.
I'm a state marshal, and this is an abduction.
Horseshit, I'm saving you. This is just a little detour on the way to liberty.
I will prosecute you for this, you insubordinate bastard.
This is it. Down here, almost over, Marshal Grant.
State Marshal Grant.
Yeah.
And Brad's getting up and walking Brad. Away.
So you got him.
I think so.
Did you kill his cousin back in 82?
Whose cousin?
My cousin.
I never shot no one, didn't deserve it.
You shot Jed Calloway.
And I told you then I'd shoot you too. And I would have, if you'd shown up.
I was there.
No, you weren't. You left town.
You take that back.
But I don't care now. It's nigh on 20 years ago. We're old men. We're lucky.
Fight me.
You're an old man. Come on, fight me. It's a bit late, isn't it? God damn you.
Oh, shit. Shot the man in the back.
Well, that settles that then.
Shut up.
shot him in the goddamn back.
When these things happen.
God damn you, goddamn both of you.
Well, now calm down. Who cares? You should have shot him 20 years ago. He's dead now.
You are a sickness scum like you and you, Plato. Come on, stop.
Why?
Oh, I Jesus said, Christ.
God damn it.
No.
Yes!
Well, you failed. We know historically, Andrew be dead.
Yeah.
Well,
Brad.
Well, Brad has to play now. He has no choice because.
Yep.
Came on stretch to Andrew.
Oh, I can't believe you forgot to charge your controller.
No, they don't last that long. That's the problem. He had it charged, but that was before the first stream. Well.
Damn. Well, I feel better about my loss.
Hey.
Yeah.
You still suck.
That's so mean.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah.
I don't care. Hey.
No.
Hey.
No.
Check it back.
Shit.
Shit indeed.
You could have shot his gun.
At least now you got an end into your book.
He's dead.
Oh, don't you start now.
No, I'm not starting. I'm happy. I'm free. I can finally go back to writing westerns instead of being in one.
Yeah, he was pretty wild. I know some wild people.
He was certainly complicated.
I'm sorry I shot him.
No, and you didn't shoot him. He did. In the back, after he mortally wounded Slim Grant. Fair and square.
Yeah, that's it.
Last of the gunslingers.
Well, more or less, I guess.
There's more?
Oh, there's always folk who shoot you in the back and rewrite history.
Well, hey, where do I send the money?
Send it to Tacitus Kilgore. No, that ain't my real name.
Well, pick up his gun.
Yeah.
Here we got an achievement for helping 10 strangers.
Pick up your gun.
Do you get to tell those boys back in Ansburg that their boss is dead?
I'm probably not.
Oh, that's cold. You just immediately start camping right next to two corpses.
Yeah, good one, Arthur.
Arthur, you're the one controlling him, Brad.
Therefore, you are the one that's camping.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Dutch.
Yeah.
So, Dutch, what's Tahiti like anyhow?
I have no idea. The
but I hear it's paradise.
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought.
Oh, don't be so mean. You're probably going to die here.
Always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were
savages.
Wow,
spoilers.
Watch them out there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw.
Wow, what the
What you
fuck,
saw
Dutch?
Was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys got to prepare for a kill.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leave love aside. You think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. That's all we got.
Pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet.
Brad, why aren't you getting up? Go, Brad!
Lenny, Bill. You're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it.
All
okay?
Right.
Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
Let's go. Those two, stay out of sight.
Fred, it's your worst enemy.
Stealth.
A stealth mission.
Shit. Brad! Break the lock, Brad. Press X.
Come on, let's get in there. We got more inside.
Man, you didn't put anybody up front. He's probably out of the fucking house. Oh shit, his head's gone.
Okay, I'm sorry, friend. Name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Okay. No, I surrender.
Should we kill him? Nah, let's take him to Dutch.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
Ooh, nice. Potent miracle tonic, was that what he got?
Yeah.
Him in front. Bill. Bill. Got him? Oh, come on, Lenny.
Oh, no, Lenny.
All right, come on. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, hey, big man. We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Oh, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
Oh, you don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be this monster. Your friends, the Pinkertons, are gonna come and rescue you. You repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them.
He's Dutch. Doing okay?
Goddamn alligator, Dutch. The part that covers weakness. That part. I don't know. Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him.
I figure it might as well be him.
Damn, Dutch.
You think he's off his rocker?
Yeah, he's getting there. Got any words for us, Arthur? No, I guess not.
For some reason, I thought the bourbon was cheese whiz.
What the fuck?
Tilly Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Damn.
Sure. So, we rob ourselves a bank.
Looking good.
Within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day.
Now, looking at Arthur, you know what makes me think?
What?
All he needs is,
You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about it.
He just needs a samurai sword. And then we'll have the movie The Last Samurai starring Tom Cruise.
How soon are we shipping out? Soon as we get a passage organized.
Right, I think.
I don't know.
I've seen that movie so many times, I forget. I think it's Tom Cruise.
We're just gonna leave that behind.
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some
Tom Cruise.
Operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front door.
Got that?
Micah and Charles, control the crowd. Me and Arthur, deal with the
what?
Bank.
Did you get that?
Hear what?
I burp.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise.
Are you sure about that, Dutch?
Are you the Spanish Inquisition?
Sure. Then ride on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws. This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride! Yeah.
They never expect them, so they must be the Spanish Inquisition.
Indeed.
Calmly does it, fellas. Act normal.
Act normal in the town that you've probably been around for at least 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking about how Brad's controller battery died.
Mm-hmm.
And Andrew's like, yeah, Brad, why don't you have a charge? Reminds me, my controller has been kind of funky as well.
Yeah.
I think I need to get a new plug and play.
Yeah.
Shot to say. Do you remember to put a mask on?
Yeah.
Okay, now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault?
Open the vault right now, or you're a dead man.
What the fuck is that weird mask that, I don't even know who that is.
Dutch.
Oh.
Dutch always. I think every time Dutch puts on a mask, it's always this plaid. Oh, that one?
Yeah.
Who the hell?
Oh, that's,
I don't know.
Oh. Well, they're both wearing the same mask. Him and the other one.
Yeah.
I think the one that's in the dark suit is, that's, John.
Oh, okay.
And then I think that's Bill behind you.
Yeah, this is Bill, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that's what I said. I think that's Bill. And the other one...
That's John over there. That's Micah. Javier, maybe?
Good.
I don't know.
Yeah, could be. I wasn't paying attention who was in the lineup.
Okay. All right.
Brad, does that number have any significance?
I don't know.
Well, of course it does.
Come on, kid. Let's go. Okay.
Oh no, somebody's gonna die. Oh no, oh no.
Think we got a problem out here.
Why did you take off your mask? Oh, fuck.
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton, let my friends go. Or folks, they are going to get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on.
Oh no, Hosea! Oh shit! Well, that's a shame. He was the smartest person in the gang.
Yeah.
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea. Hosea! God damn it!
Why didn't you kill him when they were in camp?
Well, they're gonna bring that up to you, probably.
Dead.
Of course he ain't. He's dead.
Here's a question. He was supposed to be with Abigail. Where's Abigail?
Yeah, where is Abigail? On the wall, Brad.
That's not what I want to hear right now. Yeah, fucking Mike.
Arthur! We lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
Wait, was John the mole? They killed Lenny? Oh no, he's not dead. Oh, he is dead.
Oh.
Lenny, no!
My boy!
Lenny!
Go, Arthur!
We're gonna have to jump! Arthur, go! All we have, we gotta keep quiet and keep moving, or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. We gotta keep moving, quick and quiet. Come on.
Be quiet. Ah!
True. Oh my god.
No, not yet. Find shit. Looks like they're heavily patrolling around here. Arthur. Arthur, we can get in here.
Arthur. Arthur.
Arthur.
Like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? Well, a few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down.
But my boy!
I mean, look at us.
A couple of cards?
Yeah.
Follow me, and keep your heads down. Head for the dock. I hear voices.
Fingertips.
Everyone stay down.
The rats left, come out of their old fish. Should have had him in Blackwater.
Remember, Brad plus stealth mission
equals L plus ratio. What the fuck was that, Brad? All you had to do was get behind the damn train seats.
I was trying to get the one that was behind him, but it wasn't one to get in there.
Someone's coming. Duck.
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're going to take the first line out of town.
But old Milton said... These fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out?
How? I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Sorry.
See that?
Sure. What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop! That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
Yeah, Charles is dead.
We got some gold.
Sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance. I don't know. John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
No.
So what are we going to do now?
I don't know. That was the best heist yet.
Jesus Christ. Guess I'm going to introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's going to take a little more gold, but I think we're going to be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're going to be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
Damn, I can't believe you get to go to Cuba in this game.
What are we going to do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Oh, shit. What just happened? Brad? Oh, it's loading.
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on!
Wake up!
Wake up!
Wake up!
Wake up!
Wake up!
We are getting off of this boat! You come on! Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Laura, hey, I'll be right behind you.
Well, I'll tell you now, John's not gonna make it.
John? What do you mean, John?
John's not even with us.
I'm just saying, if he was here, he wouldn't make it.
Oh yeah, and John can't swim.
I'm okay. You?
Yeah.
This ain't moving. Yeah, you go on ahead. I'll try and find another way.
Oh, God damn it!
Oh, shit.
More than likely, the coal was probably on the... coal was probably exposed to the elements and lightning struck and... caught it on fire.
Yeah. So I'm assuming this is before wireless sets were common on ships. So yeah, if something like that happened, you were kind of on your own. Oh, you washed ashore. In fact, yeah, I'm quite certain this was before widespread use of wireless radios on ships. Because this is 1899, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't we already go over this? You're supposed to be the history major.
Yes! Yes, I am.
And so you're supposed to already know this.
Yes. Arthur, are you okay?
Not sure. How many fingers am I holding up?
I don't think he's okay, guys. People don't realize how dangerous the ocean was back then. I mean, it's still really dangerous now, but like with modern equipment, you can call for help for one, you can avoid danger for two. You know, the ships themselves are built better.
I don't know. I hear a bunch of cruise ships have problems.
They might, but, now let me put it this way. Welding is stronger than rivets, so...
Random thought that just occurred to me thinking about this game.
Yeah.
So, yesterday I went to that gun show.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And one thing that was being advertised was a train robbery.
A what?
A train robbery.
Okay.
There's going to be an arrangement to host a period piece train robbery where you can go and...
Brad, what are you...
be on the train doing the robbery.
Oh.
We already wrote you off.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you.
I didn't realize just how fat Michael was. Did you see that beer belly?
Yep.
Yeah.
Fuck, they could have used that as a raft.
Where the hell are we? We are on the island of Guarm. Javier asked the local. It's a old sugar plantation island.
They had a time to ask the locals?
Is it anywhere near Australia? Or
how long was Arthur stranded in the ocean?
So, what next? Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot. Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea in the storm.
Is that so?
No. I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
That means move!
It's a chain gang.
Yeah.
Mr.
overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
Well, how very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. He'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going the scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve. Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos.
Oh, shit.
Welcome to Guama, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me. Yeah!
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think? I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck then.
Shit.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Vuélvanse. Todos.
Oh shit. Brad, seriously?
You had dead eye and everything.
I thought I was supposed to be the one who was bad at this game.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, Fabit. Everyone, follow me. Fabit, Fabit. Come.
Javier!
Javier, no!
Get out of here. There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch!
Cool. Don't lose face, son! We'll find you!
Cooey, cooey! Go, go! Come on, Arthur! Quickly, I have some guns stashed here.
So you got on a boat, bound for Cuba, and now you've got yourself wrapped up in a fucking Caribbean insurrection against, against the fucking, against fucking sugar plantation owners.
Pretty much.
Wow, you teleported.
Yeah.
From down there to back to where they were.
What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we up? Hetul Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderland. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
What's this guy's name?
Stand up to Fusa, but Fusar? Most are too afraid.
No, the guy here.
Fontaine, I think. I bring
in and well, tell him that can't be his name. His name is now Lenny.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. You're the replacement goldfish.
Fusa's compound. The sugarcane this poor man killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort?
He has nice eyes.
My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat.
He has nice eyes.
Yeah.
But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
You help us get back our friend and get out of here. We will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are...
Oh, I guess Vosh is live.
Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well.
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
Well, that's not native to the Caribbean.
Do you know about it, Andrew?
What?
Do you know about the detail of the deer?
No, what's the details?
So that's not the first time we've seen a deer in his sleep.
Oh, yeah?
Symbol of good honor.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's sort of the progress. This is, like Brad said, a symbol of his good honor, but it'll make more sense at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that was...
That's
chapter four, and this is
opening. No, you cannot.
Yeah. Come on.
We unplugged at the batteries and died, so you get not. You can't do it anyways. So.
Damn it. No.
Yeah, probably next time we'll.
Not until we're back in the mainland.
Yeah.
There's no one to kill here, anyways.
Yeah.
We could try and kill Micah.
Well, duty calls. They hand me the controller though, since I'm actually closer. I'm curious about something. But like Brad said, it's the end.
Yeah.
Yeah. Until next time, I've been Andrew.
I've been Brad.
I've been Chris.
Bye.
Volcanic pistol. Hmm.
Yes, I noticed his gun.
So are you going to end stream or what?
Yeah.
Yeah, Brad, are you going to end stream?
Bye, folks.
See ya.